Referee starts the match and the kickoff.
This is the lineup for the home side. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the goalkeeper.
Mattia Teixeira starts with Ignacio Abate as the wide defenders.
Giacomo Bonaventura starts with Marco Parolo in the middle.
And they're starting, interestingly, with three forwards.
James Milner into the attacking third. Cross is blocked. They're going to get a corner here because of that deflection. Won it back with an interception.
He could cross it now.
Jeff! That's a fine header, but wide of the post.
Yeah, unlucky. The keeper, you know, he wasn't going to get there.
Bonaventura. Eder. George Kevin Nkudu. Milner. Mambiran Diouf.
He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception. Made it look easy, actually.
Tackle here. Milner. Little piece of interplay between the two. James Milner. Jordan Henderson. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Well, he's threaded the pass through neatly.
And it's a shot now! Well, he's got his fist to it.
There's good progress with this attack.
Gomez! Oh, great work by the keeper.
That will be a corner.
The goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
Good position for the cross. He's better usually at crossing than that. It was a defender who got there first quite easily, actually. Here's Danny Ings. Great interception. Now Alberto Moreno. Ings. Here the challenge is a good one. Attacking well here. Henderson! It's a good ball, they could be in. He's kept it out.
That's a good spot by the defender.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Ings. Henderson. Moreno. Ignacio Abate. Eder. Alan, when we say it's an athletic game these days, this guy sums it up.
Yeah, one of those a manager would love, because they get a 9 out of 10 most match days.
Crisp defending there. Ignacio Abate. Gomez. Didn't want the referee to blow his whistle, and he hasn't.
So often you see it, it's a bad tackle and he blows straight away, but the advantage is played.
George Kevin Nkudu. Onto the attack now.
He can put them in front. Oh, well saved.
Some options now for the pass. Excellent interception.
He's had a go here. Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner.
Well, that is a...
He's got his shot off now.
On the attack here.
That's cut out. Milner. Ings. Here's Danny Ings. Attacking now. He's given possession away here. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. It's looking good, this move.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Baselli.
That's a great interception.
James Milner. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Milner. He's coming forward with some danger. Trying to thread it through here.
And in the shot go!
Gomez. And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes. George Kevin Nkudu. Easy decision, free kick.
They've coped with it well defensively.
Well defended, not just getting across. So it's half time and we're still waiting for that first goal.
...45 minutes to go as we start the second half. Here's Danny Ings. Good forward play from them. Crisp defending there.
Eder.
Moreno. George Kevin Nkudu.
Henderson.
Excellent passing. Saw the goal and went for it.
Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
And that will be a corner.
And he's met it with his head.
Headed it well, just wide.
Well, not far wide at all. Next time maybe he'll bury that.
Well, he's been in the game, hasn't he? That's the best we can say for him. But not everything he's tried has come off.
Room for improvement, I think you could say, from this lad.
To put them in front. It's in front. Them. Wow, that has come as a surprise, particularly to the opposition who were dominating the match. But the team have made good use of a stray ball in midfield. They've taken it on. Good play, good from their point of view. Not so good for the opposition.
Well, there's a goal that's perhaps not gone according to the script here. They've just picked their moment to get forward after a lot of defending.
Yeah, and they can thank the defenders for that. But when they did get the ball, they moved it forward really quickly. They were ruthless there.
Milner.
Shot on!
He's made the save. It was good progress with this attack. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them.
Hector Berry.
Milner. And that pass from Milner is cut out. He's going to trust his goalkeeper's footwork here with a back pass.
Ignacio Abate. In quickly.
Baselli.
Spotted well by the defender, cut it out.
Attacking well here. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Henderson!
Eder.
And that's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that.
Nkudu.
Well, they're in a good position here.
The shot's on!
Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Gomez. And the take wasn't very convincing, was it? They've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. Won it back with an interception. He's coming forward. Referee has blown, and he's given the free kick.
Tried to keep it down, but couldn't.
Tackle goes in.
Well, this attack... Milner, good block.
Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go.
And shoots!
Oh, well saved.
Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
Well, this goalkeeper looks absolutely determined to keep this clean sheet of his. What a save.
Another turnover in play here with that interception.
Shots on here.
The shot gets blocked. And it's back for a corner again. A check on the corner count. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes.
And now the shot.
Moreno.
Good defending.
Eder. On to the attack now. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Here's Danny Ings.
How frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball.
Marco Parolo. Touch of the ball for the ref. Daniele Baselli. Just working away to try and find an opening.
He's got his shot off now.
He's made the save. They've worked so hard, the team, to be in front here, and that's been recognised by the supporters.
Yeah.
Shot on!
Referee's given a corner.
Bonaventura!
It's a sterling effort from this goalkeeper here to keep his team in the contest.
Well, his team haven't been quite at it today, but he came to the rescue. Good stop.
Tackle here. Kostas Manolas. Now Manolas. Referee's done extremely well to judge it like that. He can play the advantage. And he could get away here.
Here's the chance.
This could be what they call the insurance goal, couldn't it? To make sure of the victory, to turn a one-goal lead into two, and no time for recovery, really, if they were to get the goal.
Eder!
Well, he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Gomez. The number's gone up as far as added.
And here's the shot.
Just the one goal in it. But they've got a corner and a chance to add to that one goal advantage very late in this match.
The shot's on.
He's blocked the shot well.
Header.
Oh, great work by the keeper.
Referee points for a corner.
And it's a heading chance now. Terrific stop.
Well, here we've got the possession stats so far for you coming up on the screen.
Well, nothing to split the two sides. This is when you're looking for somebody.
Referee has called a halt here, and it has finished in the end 1-0.
Well, there we are.
Well, it's been a pretty average start to the season for them. Maybe if they're going to stay in this division, they're going to have to do a little bit better. Tough to judge at this point, though.
Well, it is early, but the kindest way to describe their form has been solid. But if they want a bit of glory at the end, they'll have to do better.
The lineup for the home side. Probably one of the two front men will slip behind the other and augment the midfield when required.
I think so, if they start getting...
This with a chance to go into the lead now. Throw in here. Manbir and Diouf. Shots on here. Space for the shot. He's kept it out. They've got a corner now. Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. Milner. And the tackle there is successfully done. And they've cut it out. There's good progress with this attack.
Pereira.
Good play, but they've lost the ball now. And the opposition can get at them. Trying to find an opening, not panicking.
He's got his shot off now. Good work by the goalkeeper.
Well, the referee has blown for the free kick. I don't think he's going to produce the yellow card. Roberto Firmino.
It's good work between these two. Comes in strongly. Defender to it first.
Roberto Firmino.
This could be a chance. Juve! That's the breakthrough. It's been a very good start to this game. And they've got the goal that really their football has suggested would come. You wonder whether missing chances would leave them regretting those misses. But now they've opened the scoring. And you would feel that they'll go on and win from here.
Stendardo. That will help ease the pressure. Henderson.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Keeping the... Jeff! Well, he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Just a heavy touch. The opposition could take the ball away.
Roberto Firmino. Goalkeeper goes down and comes away with the ball. Well played.
Yeah, it was brave goalkeeping. He didn't shirk the challenge, did he?
He's coming forward with some danger. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
Roberto Firmino.
Good football between these two. Nice passing.
He might be through.
Juve! Oh, that's a good save. He got a touch to that. He can only put it behind for the corner.
Jordan Henderson.
And now the shot! Very good stop here. Firmino! He's made the save. Oh, chance! At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. Now they've got to defend the corner. It's all about discipline.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Nkudu, it's an exhibition here.
And here's the shot.
And Reed.
Attacking well here.
Roberto Firmino. And the goalkeeper's got to collect the ball for a goal kick.
Pedro. Little private game between the two of them.
Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
Slipped his man. And in goes the cross. Brilliant technique in the tackle.
James Milner.
Roberto Firmino. Promising build-up until that challenge.
George Kevin Nkudu.
And the bump. And here comes the counter-attack.
Shot on! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Came in with a challenge.
Jonathan Biabiani. He's gone in strongly and got the ball.
Milner.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Fourth official has indicated three more minutes.
It could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Mathieu Debuchy. And that's hot. Team's all set, and we're ready for the start of the second period. Attacking now. Diouf in possession. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Crisp defending there. Roberto Firmino. Was good progress with this attack. Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw. And Reed. Got on the ball in midfield, well read by offside given, whether he was, Alan Smith. Reed. Jordan Henderson. Pedro. Salah. Tackle here. Good defending. Nkudu. Giving the ball away now. Excellent passing. Great interplay. Salah. Roberto Firmino. Could be dangerous. And he's held off the challenge there and kept possession. No wish there to try and deceive the referee. All credit to the player. Lovely one-touch football. How frustrating. The shot's on! Good, strong tackle. And then he went, just diverted it away. On to the attack now. It's a good place to win the ball here. Chance from the pass. Going for goal! They could have been level. Alan, they should have been level.
Well, his manager on the touchline looks fuming. He might just withdraw him soon.
Jonathan Biabiani.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Opportunity here. Oh, well saved. It's a corner. This... easy decision, free kick. ...20 minutes now remaining. Roberto Firmino, he's coming forward with some danger, and they've scored!
Well, what a way to mark your debut, Martin. Really did take that well.
Well, it's a very good goal, and much deserved the way the team are playing.
Yeah, the stats don't lie, the number of shots on target, no surprise that they've scored.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Attacking well here. To get back in the game. Well, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. And in he goes with the tackle.
George Kevin Nkudu. Jordan Henderson.
There's good progress with this attack. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Oh, can you believe it? It is a penalty. Oh, what a miss!
Oh, the pressure has got to him big time.
There's some potential in this move. They'll need to try and get the ball back now.
Roberto Firmino.
Well, it's easy here for the keeper. Great place to win it back. Jove! Oh, that's a good save. He got a touch to that. Well, that's all they can do at the moment, concede the corners. That's interesting, the corner count to this point. Jonathan Biabiani. James Milner. And here's the shot. What a fine save. Defender to it first. Oh, it could be dangerous.
And shoots!
Great work from the goalkeeper. Salah.
Roberto Firmino.
And the referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession.
Roberto Firmino.
And in he goes with the tackle. The break is definitely on. Jove! The possibilities